Hi, and sorry for the wind noise. And welcome to my channel once again. But hey, today's exercise will be removing the boom and the mainsail and do some other boat-related small stuff, trying to get it ready for lifting out of the water for the winter. I have a small medical system coming on in 3 weeks, and I need to get this boat out of the water before that, because after the operation I will be very sore and very sick for a long time, and this is one of the main reasons why I haven't done any videos lately, and I'm sorry for that. Thanks for sticking around with me. Yeah, but I will get back to you after I have gotten all my stuff to the boat. So, let's start by removing the mainsail. First, I need to get some tools. I hope this one does the trick. Flathead screwdriver. And then comes the tedious part. I don't know if you guys can see, but there are few screws over here that I need to remove in order to get those plates out and then the sail out. And I have a switch from my Canon, since the battery died, to my mobile phone, so sorry for the shaky images. Now that shackle has been removed from there, and now it's time to remove this temporary tie down, what do you call it, rubber band that I use when I am at sea and I need to take the sail down and try to wrap it around the boom somehow. So yes, now the sail is finally ready to go, and it's time to remove it. I don't know if I can do this with one hand. I think I may not, but let's try. One rider at a time. Sorry for not filming just a second ago. Now the sail is out of the mast, and then it's time to pull it out. And straight out by just simply pulling it. But now the mast, the mainsail is out, and I will tuck this into the boat for a few minutes or to the dock, and I will get back to you after that, and then we start to remove the boom. And as you can see, it's original Pelle Pettersson boom. Now the mainsail is on the dock, and I can start to remove the boom. Let's take some nice shots. But anyway, I think first thing is to remove this thing that raises it up and down, and end credits. So boom is out, most of the lines are out, sail is in the bag, the boom is inside the boat, I lost no tools, and I think I'm almost ready to go to the place where I get my boat lifted up, removing the mast and getting the boat out of the water. And that will happen in about 3 weeks. And I will try to film something again. mostly about removing the mast. I think that will be the highest priority. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever. And enjoy my channel. Bye.